So after 50, you discover you like strawberry rhubarb pie. This is the first one I've ever made. It looks like it turned out pretty good. We'll find out pretty soon.